you're allowing people and things and situations to own space in your head, you're losing. Don't talk about it. Be about it. Practice what you preach.
Guess what? There's a lot of things in life that don't deserve a pat on the back. A pat on the back comes when you overachieve things that you're supposed to do. In life, there's a lot of things we're supposed to do. We're supposed to be our best. We're supposed to get up early. We're supposed to work out. We're supposed to be uncomfortable. As a human being, we're supposed to do these things.
So what's your excuse? Is it too cold where you live? Is it too hot where you live? Does it rain too much? What are we all waiting for to start attacking life? Waiting for the stars to align? There is no perfect time to start. You gotta start now with changing your life. We're all being tested in life. And guess what? This is one test you can't cheat on. You gotta do your best work when you're the least motivated.
So your mind has a good way of taking the path of least resistance. Whenever friction happens, friction causes growth. Whenever friction happens, that's why a lot of us don't have any growth, because when friction happens, we go the opposite direction. You have to remind yourself, we all have a story. We've all of us have gone through very hard times. But when we're in a hard time, our mind has a way of forgetting what all we've overcome.
In life, a lot of us believe that we're working much harder than we actually are. We think if we got up early for 4 days, we've earned something. You gotta drop your entitled mindset. It's dead weight. We believe we worked harder than we actually have. Trust me, most of us haven't. The one thing in life you gotta realize is this. Learn to help yourself. Don't count other people to help you.
You must break the soul of whatever's in front of you. You have to have the will, the heart, the courage to go that distance. We have nothing left to give, and give more. If you keep on attacking something, nothing wants to stand in front of anything that is relentless. Nothing.
You do the haunting. Get in somebody's head. Own space. In those times when you want to quit, because we're all human, you make sure you remember one thing. All those times, hours, and days, you sacrifice to be the best.
Mediocrity feels good, so we love surrounding ourselves with mediocre people that give us a get-out-of-jail-free card. Whenever life gets hard for us, they tell us it's all okay. We don't want to surround ourselves with those people out there who are getting after it every day, holding us accountable, making us feel uncomfortable. People who are challenging us, those people scare us. That's exactly where you need to be in your life, with those people who put you in a world of questioning who you are. That's exactly where you want to go. That's exactly where you grow. I don't care what you're going through, it's your responsibility to find your new 100%.
Once you change one thing, your mindset, you can attack everything.
You gotta create that new norm. That has to be your lifestyle. You are the master of your own mind. Create that masterpiece. Be proud of yourself at the very end of it all. There's so many times in life you don't want to be doing what you're doing. It's in the hobby, it's in the joke, it's a lifestyle. What you say to yourself is important. There's no coach, there's no trainer to keep you going, it's only you. Stay uncommon amongst uncommon people.
There's some people that get inspired, and that inspiration moves them to try to do something. But the inspiration is very high right now in this nice environment. But the second you're not in this environment and you're actually doing what inspired you, that factor is now real. And only those people who have been there a million times in their minds and have lived and have suffered a million times and realize I will be miserable and accept that. Because what happens is when you get in a horrible situation in life, your mind immediately says, get out of here. Everybody does, even if you want to be there. But it starts to have all these different questions. It says, okay, why are you here? Why are you doing this? Why this? Why that? Your mind starts to say, yeah, this is stupid. But if you are already knowing that this is going to happen to you, you have all the answers to these questions that your mind starts to give you when you're in suffer mode. So let's go. Once you change one thing, your mindset, you can attack everything. We can all compete. Let's go.